As a criminal investigator, undercover law enforcement, and mental health doctor, I notice several mental health facilities lacking in experience and operating illegally. And there is unqualified staff that has been hired. So just to describe more of what I mean, I linked a video in my description on my channel underneath this video. So if you'd like to know more about that and what I mean, you can watch that video also.